Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to download Plex log files. If you run into a problem with your Plex Media Server application and find someone on the internet willing to help you out, there's a good chance the first thing that person asks you for are the log files associated with your Plex server. If you're not technical, this can be a bit intimidating. Don't panic. You can easily download a zip file containing your Plex Media Server's log files from within the application in a matter of minutes. And now, the steps to download Plex log files. Step 1. Open the Plex Media Server application. You can access this application either on the computer operating as your server or through the Plex web client. You'll arrive at the home screen for Plex. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The settings icon looks like a wrench and a screwdriver laying over each other in the shape of an X. The settings screen appears. Step 3. Click Server in the list of options along the top of the settings screen. The server options appears on the bottom part of the settings page. Step 4. Select Help in the menu that appears on the left side of the screen. The help verbiage appears on the right side of the window and features two orange buttons. Step 5. Click Download Logs. The zip file containing the log files for your Plex Media Server application are downloaded to your computer. Unless another location has been specified, the log files will be downloaded to your downloads folder. You can either extract the contents of the zip file to review the log files yourself, or you can share this zip file with other people who ask to see your log files to help you resolve an issue.